during halftime with a ride of Central Florida. He's talking about him. UCF Monty Knights. Joining the Monty Knights this evening are over 100 alumni representing 42 years of Monty Knights. These outstanding individuals have been reaching for the stars and creating a legacy of pride, excellence, tradition, and school spirit that continues to shine to this day. We are so honored to be here. Please welcome the 2021 Monty Knights Alumni Band.
This time we continue our homecoming festivities as we roll to the field your 2021 home. representing Criminal Justice Division. He was a member of the Student Activity Advisory Committee. Malik is a senior studying human communications with a minor in diversity and social equality. He's an executive director of Capital One. Our next guest is Jalen Brown and Adriana Harris. Jalen is a senior studying finance with a minor in marketing. He is a part of the College of Business Ambassadors, and member of the President's Adriana is a senior studying environmental studies with a minor in philosophy and a certificate in geographic information systems. She has served as an RA and is a part of student government. Our third pair is Nini Francois and Jasmine Marquez. Nini is a senior studying marketing. He is a member of the Kappa Alpha Psi Fraternity Incorporated. He also has served on the National Panhellenic Council. Jasmine is a senior studying industrial engineering with a minor in international engineering and engineering leadership. She's involved with the Mexican American Student Association, the Society of Women Engineers, and the Society of Hispanic Professional Engineers. Our final group of the evening is Anthony Nasco, Jamie McCall Peaks, and Sheila Margo Ramos. Anthony is a senior studying biomedical sciences. He's involved in the student government, audio research at Lake Nona, Delta Epsilon Nu Fraternity and Community Volunteering. Trinity is a senior studying marketing with a minor in professional sales. She served as an orientation leader for John T. Washington, Honor Society, the UCF American Marketing Association, New Honor Chapter Delta Sigma Theta Incorporated, and the UCF President's Leadership Council. Sheila is a junior studying computer science. They were part of Active Minds, Taekwondo Club, Council, lead scholar, and an honors college student. Ladies and gentlemen, let's get a round of applause for all the nominees.
Thanks very much, and go!